Hello there. Welcome to another episode of the Pearl Gates Property Talks. And today we are just about to talk about one of the residential towers which is on the verge of handing over in the Pearl Qatar by the name Wavabaria Tower 8. Now, talking about the location, this is strategically located right on the beach at the beginning of Wavabaria area in front of Medina Central and few minutes away from the Porto Arabia area. And also this locational advantage is that you are very few minutes away from direct access to the highway, and more importantly the fact that the tower is on the beach. It makes a luxury living for a resident or an investor who's going to be buying a residential unit here. So the standards of the apartment is very, very high quality. So today we have one of our property consultants, Siad, here with me. How are you doing, Siad?
Hi, Tony. I'm good. How are you?
I'm very well. Thank you so much. Siad, I know for a fact that you have been doing a lot of viewings out there at Wavabaria Tower 8. So why don't you share briefly some comments that your clients have been making on Wavabaria Tower 8 on the verge of handing over, Siad?
Yes. So as you know, Tony, the handover date is like around the corner, which makes the client feel more excited to purchase a property over there. They are seeing everything in real life. Talking about the price now, yes, it is a little bit higher than any other properties. Why? Because first of all, you are talking about a prime location, which provides you from both sides a beautiful view. The first view is the marina view. The second view is the sea view along with Kempinski and Qanat Cartier. The second reason is, especially, and it's important for especially end users, they are having a very high standards with a brand new apartments, and third of all, which is the most important, that they are providing a very convenient payment plans, which gives you the option to choose between 3 years and the 5 years. All you have to do is pay a 15% as a reservation fee, and you can own the property by after that.
Excellent, Siad. Excellent. So, like Siad has briefly explained, it's an excellent payment plan where you need to be making a very minimum payment of 15% to own the property. And the good news is, while you're living there, you can move on to pay, you know, 70% of the payment within a span of 3 to 5 years while you're living. So once again, the locational advantage is the most important factor about this property, and being right on the beach, and then with private beach access, of course. And the next thing you know is that your property is brand new, and you may even get it fully furnished. And if you are an investor who's looking to invest in this property, keep in mind, like, since you have a very minimum payment of 15 to 30% during the first couple of years, your rental yield tends to be way higher than buying any other property, because of the fact that you are only dumping a very minimum amount. And also, if you were to exit in a span of 3 to 5 years, in the midst of the current supply, your unit will stand more towards being a brand new unit in the market because of this factor. And then the location is impeccable with very high standards of finishing. So to know more information, of course, accurately about this particular tower and the products of it, do touch base with us on the below number. And we will see you again with something very exciting in the property market here in Doha. Have a good day.